Well, the Patriots and the Rams aren't the only ones facing off this weekend. These pups prepared to take the turf for a game of their own. The Puppy Bowl is tomorrow afternoon at Fetch Park in Southeast Atlanta. The games get started at 1 and feature puppies from Canine Assistance, an organization that trains service dogs. All of this is open to the public.
They are cute.
Mm-hmm. Well, we